Well, another man with another amazing story is helping out the Salvation Army this holiday season. Workers there say they have serious concerns about not being able to help as many needy families this year. So, as News Channel 5's Anya Haneke tells us tonight, they've now turned to a local celebrity for help.
The Salvation Army in Burlington, Vermont has kicked off its kettle season as it does every fall, with that familiar sound encouraging passersby to give what they can to help others. But this year,
we have a special guest.
The organization is bringing out the big guns in hopes of addressing a big need in the community.
Happy holidays.
Richard Phillips of Underhill, the cargo ship captain who made international news this spring when he was held hostage for 5 days by Somali pirates, has been named the honorary Christmas chairman for fundraising.
Something I wanted to do, and it truly gives me something to give back to people who are maybe less fortunate than I.
Armed with a bell and a Santa-like laugh, Captain Phillips manned a kettle briefly Tuesday on Church Street.
Why, thank you.
He was asked and accepted the invitation to help boost fundraising this holiday season, because with 1 month to go until Christmas, the Salvation Army is getting nervous.
When the economy's like it is now, you kind of wonder if you're going to be able to make it.
Money and food donations are down.
Not a lot to choose from.
While the number of families seeking services has tripled since last year.
We're in here and we see new faces every night. We do the very best we can with what we have.
And the Salvation Army's annual Christmas program, which pairs companies and individuals with needy families, is far behind where it usually is, with only 22 sponsors so far, compared with 50 to 75 typically.
A lot of our sponsors are feeling the crunch. Departments have been laid off, so they're just not doing it this year.
The holidays are by far the Salvation Army's biggest fundraiser for the year. And this year, with the need for services so much higher, the Salvation Army in Burlington put its kettles out 2 weeks early.
Not to mention the organization brought in a celebrity guest.
I'm just trying to help them out.
Hoping its pleas for help will ring louder from his bell. In Burlington, Anya Haneke, News Channel 5.